What's going on YouTube? Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time you're watching this video. Welcome, my name is gillynova, and for today's video, I'm going to do an assembly of Amazon's number one best-selling elliptical, the Sunny Health and Fitness SF-E905. All right, let's get this video started. All right, so step number one, this is the very front. This has wheels. And in the very back, it does not have any wheels. So for the very first step, unscrew the pre-assembled screws. Once you remove the screws, place it through the holes. And then once you place the screw through the hole, make sure the washer is facing towards you. And then place the screw on top of it so that it stays still. Make sure that it's really tight. So screw in. Washer facing towards you, and then put the cap on top. Make sure you do this with the very front as well. Step number two, we're going to remove the pre-assembled screws right here and the washer. If the screws are too tight, then use the tool number 103 to unscrew these. One, two, three, and then there's a fourth one right here. Once you remove the pre-assembled screws, we are going to attach the tension control as seen right here. To do so, we are going to connect the lower sensor wire with the upper sensor wire, as you can see below the tension control. We're also going to attach the tension cable right here with the tension hook right here. So the connection should be fairly easy. Once you have that connected, slide it back in and then put the screws back where the holes were. One, two, three, and then a fourth one on the side. Step number three, we're going to remove the pre-assembled screws and then we're going to attach the two swing bars. In this example, I already have the right side, but I'm going to do the left side for you guys just to see. So remove the bolt and the washer. Also know that this area is sticky. Attach the swing bar, push it all the way in, and then put the screws back in. Tie in the arms using the number 14 tool that came with your package. Once done, place the cover on top. Step four, we're going to secure the two pedals with the pedal support, as you can see right here. To do so, we need the four hex bolts, screws, and washers to attach them. So since we're only doing one side, we only need to do two bolts. Attach them through the pedals like this, and on the back side, it should look like that. Once you have the bolts through, attach it to the holes. Make sure that these are not poking out as they'll hurt your feet. And here is the back side. Place the washer underneath, then attach it through and make sure that it's tight. You can use the tool that was supplied to make it tight. Now remove the pre-assembled bolts and then replace the bolts back in the very front. Make sure that the screws are tight. Finally, we're going to attach the back. To do so, we're going to need the black screw for this. Make sure you're using the correct side. In this case, we're going to use the left side. So then you remove this, and then the washer, and also remove the tape. Slide this through. Sorry if you can hear my dogs. Find this tool that was supplied to us and we're going to tighten it. Now place the screws back. All right, so step number five, we're going to remove the two pre-assembled washers and hex bolt from the handlebar post. Next, we're going to attach the handlebar. Make sure that these wires go through the hole right here. And so. Now, once the wires are through, we're going to align the holes. And then we're just going to reattach the hex bolts that we just removed. Make sure these are tight. This nice and tight, we're going to attach the cover. Next, we're going to attach the two other handlebars. These ones require these silver bolts that came with the package. So from the back side, insert the bolts. As so. And from the other side, we're going to attach the washer and we're going to screw this in. Make sure that this is tight. And then lastly, we're going to connect the pulse meter. To do so, we're going to connect the wires as so. One and then two. Once connected, you put the AA batteries that was supplied to you on the very top. And you can do the same thing when you need to replace the batteries. Cover it up. Once you add the battery in, we're going to hide the wires inside. And then we're going to gently put this on top of the handlebar. Alright YouTube, congratulations on your new elliptical. If you guys enjoyed this video, please hit the like button down below. If you want to see more content, please hit the subscribe button as I'm going to have more videos coming out soon. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below, or you can reach me at Instagram at gillynova. Alright, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day, and I hope to see you guys soon. Peace out.